Can't just sack off there and wait for the drive. So hindi ka siya just nwosu.
Ang ano pong mga referees na referee Tito Barrera moves on, nakakabangha. Nwosu has it. No. Off. Wala binigay kay Pochuino. Back to Hawkins and a drop pass to Kenneth. Ang dami pa.
Sobrang dami. They were, take a look at this replay. One pass, another pass, and with this instance here, Purefood was able to get back.
Nwosu up against Pochuino. He'll be called for another foul. I believe that'll be his points where from Wong Hawkins, almost 6 points were from Wong Hawkins. So, dalawa ang may score para sa Alaska, no?
Dalawa pa lamang, no? And Kenneth Durandes and Johnny Abrantes have yet to score. Si Wong Hawkins naman is now sitting on the bench. He was replaced earlier by Brian Dahol.
Julius Nwosu again at the line here. Split his charities earlier on.
So Nwosu is actually a 80% free throw shooter.
Pretty decent.
Yeah, yeah, pretty good free throw shooter amongst the imports.
One more shot here for Julius Nwosu of Pure Foods. Scores it off. Pwedeng i-play-by-play ang kwento sa mga kamag-anak abroad. Nwosu backing up against Aliado. Got Aliado on the face and Kirk King forms all over Aliado as well.
So since Aliado fell to the deck and Kirk King had to jump right behind him, nahulog din siya, so it was a pretty much open jump hook there from Nwosu.
Whoa! Jada Abrantes got away, but he missed the shot. Ito na naman ang Purefood, sumatak po rin. They got the numbers. Nwosu pulls up to this jumper and makes it. At labang na. Ang Purefood's team, they hot dogs rin na naman.
With their spacing there, that's the reason why Purefood has the luxury of sagging off inside.
Samantala, Julius Nwosu is up against Aliado and Kenneth Durandes. Passes off to Cesar. Short jump.
With the front court being Santos and Durandes.
Samantala, Nwosu ngayon, labang kay Aliado. Tabla po tayo at 16, all 3-point shot. That was a PLDT IBD long distance shot by Julius Nwosu that caught everybody by surprise. The Kirk King at low post against EJ File. Oh, good steal by the Bullet. Dean to Pumarin, nandiyan si Aliado. Pumarin. Wow! Value play between Dean to Pumarin and Julius Nwosu. 20, Pure Foods up by one. Ito yung napakagandang alley-oop play between Dean to Pumarin and Nwosu. Look at this. Look at him fly. Julius Nwosu on the slam jam. 1 point lead by Pure. Boyet Fernandez inside to Julius Nwosu against Aliado. Turn around jumper by Nwosu is good.
Napakagaling talagang pumipot nito si Julius Nwosu using it.
At binigay kay Julius Nwosu at midcourt. DJ File asking for the ball. He's up against Aliado. And he is inching closer. Foul with a nice turn. Fernandez comes through. And it is Julius Nwosu against Cuillo. Oh, he goes up. Left wing behind.
Oh, goodbye there. Nice out a bit, no? After getting shaken up by that fall earlier.
Here's Nwosu. What a turnaround move by Julius Nwosu.
Alam mo, when this guy...
Sorbo.
I was not informed. If only I had informed, I would have gotten my block.
Samantala, Nwosu making hay.
Oh my.
The Seagull. Oh, nice bounce. Alaska. And ito ngayon si Nwosu against Pochuino. Castillo, they pass it around. Pumarin, inabot ng 24-second shot clock.
That's why Alaska, you know, once in a while, they enjoy taking those pull-up jumpers.
Nwosu flies high with an all-fair slam.
Parang may elevator sa
pa. Oh.
He just went straight up and over everybody.
Injured Ben.
Wow.
Matindi yun. Matindi yung slam jump na yun.
Oh, pwede rin siguro itong high jumper sa Olympics.
Oo. Oh. Samantala, Bong Hawkins. Fernandez. Humihingi na paso si Nwosu. He's up against Kirk King. And ano yung pihit niya, pero nabantayan doon. Richard Yee and Sam.
Yun na pumayan. Great rest on the bench.
Oo. Oh, tagal na din din sa bench. Going to Castillo! 6 seconds to go. It's a 14-point lead by Pure Foods. Nwosu inching his way closer. Lanagawa si Kirk King doon.
Yung sinasabi natin, ilinagay.
And our Super Volca Seal, Kapal King of the Game. Who else? Ayun.
very authoritative block there by Julius Nwosu. Dalawa yun. Shot block ni Julius Nwosu sa larong ito.
And that just epitomized the defense of you.
And our best player of the game, TJ.
Well, none other than Julius Nwosu. He came out with a monster game. 31 points, 18 huge rebounds, and add on 4 assists. Kasama yung 2 blocks niya. So really great all-around game.
From Ormoc City, Leyte. Ng ating PBA on the road. Nice mo natin pasalamatan ang ating mga tumulong sa atin dito sa ating pagbiyahe sa Ormoc. Ang Supercat at ang Ormoc Villa Hotel. Pag napasal po kayo ng Ormoc City, siguraduhin niyo po. Doon kayo tumuloy sa Ormoc Villa, sigurado masisihan kayo. Sa ngalan po ng lahat sa amin dito sa Viva Vintage Television at sa PBA, sa ngalan ni TJ Manoto, ating direktor sa Lee Hapa at ang ating production at